Oh, well done, Ryan. Now look, face it with, and I did warn you, you know. In Cardiff Bay, and military forces like units.
Missing people found failed conversions the last time they destroyed Torture One in London, and we thought the Doctor had stopped them all. But no, they are back. They always survive.
Every blood, cell, and organs and guts will be removed, including your heart. We only need your human brain in our bodies.
Wow, it really is
bigger on the inside. My dad always told me how big it was, but I would have never imagined this. Just wow.
Yeah, I really do miss your dad.
Doctor, is that you?
Of course it is.
Oh, Doctor, we all thought you were dead. We even had a funeral.
So, did anyone come?
Everyone who knew you did.
Doctor, it's an honor to meet you. Please, don't do that. I'm sorry, sir. All of us have to do it. I thought you were dead. Jack told us. And why do you look younger now?
Yeah, because last time we saw you, you were an old hag.
Oi! Now don't be rude now, Liam.
He never learns, Doctor, but go on.
You see, Jay, when a Time Lord dies, he becomes anew, like a butterfly coming out of a caterpillar.
It doesn't make any sense.
It does, if you think about it, Liam. But when Jack told us, I did not want you to die for us. Why did you? I did it because it was the only way to end Omega. And I am here now. It's just I've blamed myself for it for a while. And I took it out on the team. And I'm sorry about that, guys. I thought you'd choose for one people, Doctor. And I wanted to go back home.
It's all the way, Jay.
It's not your fault, Jay. I know. I did. It's just you were there when I needed a team. What? You, Jay, becoming a great leader that I can trust you to do better. Ryan, the tech guy with the knowledge of aliens. And then Liam, the one who checks the leader back into place when no one else could. Then Carly, someone who cares. That's all I could ask for.
Speaking of care, we need to go back to Earth because many people are dying there, and if the Cybermen escape our base, we're done for.
Troy, I will locate the conversion chamber and destroy it for once and for all. Oh, of course it would be fair.
Where, Doctor?
The Torchwood Morgue.
For more.
You mean the alien Oh, first place, where are we going into? First place? And there's an alien called a Morg. Yes, but one you don't want to meet. And Cyberman can upgrade for dead now. That's sick!
Yes, especially when they upgraded my dad to...
Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
I'm just glad he saved me from them.
Guys, so in this, the morgue, is this where they keep the dead Torchwood members?
Yeah, I think so. Look! There's Lanto Jones, Tosiko, Owen Harper, and Susie. These must have been Jack's old team.
So they're dead. Does that mean we will be too?
No, Liam. Not us. Never us. Trust me on that, okay? Okay, there's the conversion chamber, and oh! A dead body!
It must be a failed conversion.
Yeah, right, Gan. Here's what we are going to do. Since the Cyberman will know that we are down here now, and I need you lot to kill them while I use my sonic screwdriver to confuse the circuit and blow it up. But that means blowing up the base. Yeah, I'm sorry, Che, but I will get you and Ryan home, if that's what you want. Yeah, I do. Do it then. Archon Energy has been located. It is the Doctor. Go and delete him. Okay, guys, and Kate, get ready!
We're ready.
Fire! Okay, it's done! Come on, guys! One, two, to TARDIS!
Robert!
Kate, I'm sorry! There's no time for that now! Oh no! Don't you dare, Doctor! Don't you dare leave me, Doctor!
Jay, you okay?
No! I can't believe he left us again! But we have to use the lift to get out of here now! You will not escape! You will become like us! Go to hell!
Well, thanks for helping us, Jay. I'm sorry about the Doctor leaving.
You know what? Forget him! He needs him anyway! Earth has us now!
Too right. You know, since Unit is being rebuilt now, we need new recruits. Are you willing to?
Thanks for the offer, Kate, but no. And I know Tortured is gone, but we still a team, and a team sticks together.
Jay, you and Ryan can always come to live with us if you...
Yeah, I like that.
Okay, that settles it then. I'll be off then. Hope we see each other again.
Yeah, me too.
What now, Jay? I thought you wanted to go home.
Yeah, I do. But like you said a while ago, Ryan, Earth is our home now. And we will protect it as we do. As we are the protectors of Earth.